Well, it's clear that voters are going to have a real choice now in the second congressional district for the general election between a right-wing Tea Party opponent and myself. I have a proven record of working to help small businesses create jobs all across the district. I've been fighting for students and women and veterans and to protect Social Security and Medicare for our seniors. So I think the voters will have a clear choice to make in November.
Andy Kuster speaking from Washington, both in